Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome, Elite Extra Edition 2016, as we call it in the pros, Triple E 16. Yeah, Zach, you're not alone. You're not alone. Eight is the number. What am I? Oh, this is for the Mets. For the Tim Tebow autograph bonanza. I don't want to give. I don't need it. Just you being around is gift enough. When I see that name pop up, K-Daisy, it makes my heart flutter a little bit. It makes my stomach, like, you know, just a little bit like, All right, Kid AC, can I have until tomorrow? Okay. Now see, this I had to consider very seriously. Cause if the sit. Okay, well no, then I choose sit. I mean, for F's sake, I mean, why have I mean, if there's a choice between sit and anything else, I'm going to take sit. Eight times top spot getting the Mets and the Tim Tebow autograph that's probably going to pop out of this. Booyakasha, K-Daisy. Okay. Tebow's joy and presence shall bring joy to you and your family in this Christmas season. That's all that matters. Timmy. I mean, listen. He will pray over your Christmas dinner and then circumcise your children. That's what he'll do. What, Bergie? All right, we're going to do half of this thing. I'm going to make a choice onto which half. Because I'm in charge, frankly. What surgery? No, this is true. All right, I mean, why not? We like to complicate things in general anyway. So I'm going to take one, two, three, four, five. I don't want these, so I'm going to go on all the way to the bottom. Six, seven. Eight. Nine. 9. And 10. Are you being serious? I'm embarrassed that I can't even tell if you're being serious or not. Okay, Daisy? Alright, so here is 3. Here is 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, 9, and 10. Oh, yes, Scotto. Huge mistake that I made when I did this. Did not put a spot in for USA for 18 or 15. All that stuff is going to be random. All going to be random. Let's talk about chicks, man. It's what I hear. It's what I hear, Damien. Man, listen, she gonna complain about whatever I do. It doesn't matter. If I'm too good at something, I'm gonna get complaints. If I'm not good enough at something, I'm gonna get complaints. Come on. Alright, anybody just want to go ham on that gala mixer that's in the store, just marinating and waiting for the love? What's up, Mid Dog? How you be? It's lovely to see you this evening. Did a little Bowman earlier, doing a little Elite Extra Edition right now, looking to do a little bit of Supreme and Gala Football in mixer version later. Oh, I bet you have. I've been thinking about you too, baby. Well, this, yeah. Nobody's disputing that. Nobody questioning that. Hey, I've been won! Victorious! Ben Dog, I don't know, but maybe, I mean, I don't know if I'm purchasable. I may be buyable. Yeah, it's talking to Kate Acey about that. All right, I frankly don't know what's in this stuff. All I know is I imagine there's going to be a pretty solid random. And he's banned! That did not take long. Check your roll, son. You know what? Let's just... I am just going to pop this all out right now. Fire through this thing like a... like a machine gun of things. It did not... That was... Listen. You got to tread lightly when you're not... you know, when you're not of mod status. That's, I mean, that's all there is to it. It's, I mean, Ben Dog has been... relatively decent to me over, you know, over time. Hasn't been like super creepy or anything, but I mean, when you start asking about a man's balls, you're gonna get the man whose balls he owns a little riled. Yeah, I mean, I guess that's all there is to it. And we are doing Elite Extradition. You know, you didn't really miss a whole lot, Seeker Brawl. Just a little fight over a man. D-back hit on the way, Andrew. On the way. Ben Dog, did you leave? Are you too sad? Are you gone? Do you want it? Do you want a Magic City Breaks? I didn't know if like you had like a thing like Aces Fool or something. That you were like just, you know, enjoying the sideline, or now you all of a sudden you're worried that you're gonna get banned. My hammer! Shit. I almost ban you for even saying you miss him. I'm even like in my mind right now contemplating like what kind of vengeance I can lay upon that piece of shit. I mean, there's like minor internet annoyances that I can probably do. Which I will, not probably, I will do. It's just, I mean, how much time am I going to have tomorrow when I get in here? Whether I can either, you know, look at my phone and play my Star Wars game for 5 minutes before I got to go on, or sign up for a bunch of gay porn sites on the 3 emails that I have for him. I don't know. I won't know until tomorrow. I mean, I don't know. Do I want to complain to the Better Business Bureau? Do I want to, you know, call the SWAT team to his house for a bomb threat or something? Maybe I do. I don't know. I mean, I feel like I try to be a good guy with all this, you know? Like, I feel like I am very flexible. I try and be as, you know, generous as I can with all this kind of deal. And then just to straight up, you know, shove your fist right up my butthole at the same time as you're, you know, shoving your thumb down my pee hole. It's not, you know, it ain't pleasant. Papa don't like. And what Papa don't like, Papa drop vengeance on. So I will probably spread some ugly rumor that Spencer Borja is, doing chargebacks on breaks. Like, I know he's been a customer for a while, but all of a sudden, the guy's gone rogue. He's doing a bunch of chargebacks. Watch out for his ass. Ooh, Scotto done. He's actually going to be selling a used Xbox very shortly. All right, let's see what we got. And of course, there's a whole bunch of weirdness. Blue Jays, J.B. Woodman autograph. Alex Reyes, 12 out of 25. Cardinals, three color. Future Threads, that's a nice patch. That's a nice three color action. Dodgers Gavin Lux to 999. Will Smith to 999. Die Cut Rays Tragaton to 99. Minnesota Twins Nick Gordon. Auto to 75. Oh, another kissy one. I got mega sales going on for that right now. Steven Crichton, Orioles. We have got a Newberry Royal to 999, a Cade for somebody in Atlanta to 999, Anthony Greer to 200 for the Diamondbacks. All right, first USA one, 195 and a 999 quads for Volt, Berger, Cairo, and Guthrie. I'm gonna random that bad boy. I don't know. He's done that to me before. Max Kranick, the Pirates. I don't know how they put so many autos in this. Mueller Braves to 999. Hendricks to 999 for the Reds. Delvin Perez to 75 for the Cardinals. A Matt Olson. Oakland 38 out of 49 quad. So that's pretty nice. I mean, it's nice looking so far. I wish it was tops, but Mason Thompson to 100, the Padres. I told you there can be like 100 autos in this. Contenders. Mitchell Stone. USA Baseball. Quantrill to 999. Way. I want to turn it upside down. Crook Giants 999. Hugh Die Cut to 99. A Sedlock to It's going to be hard to go through. Sedlock Contenders Auto. Orioles. It's, I mean, the whole thing's messing me up anyway. I want to just lay the autos down and then sleeve them after. Like, that's what I want to do, but I'm not going to. At a 49, Mankata. Future Threads, this time for the Red Sox. Not next year. We've got 999, Anderson, Boston. Triple Nines, Espinoza, Boston. Out of 200, Greer, Arizona. For the Braves, Wentz. For the Padres, Lawson. Triple Nines for Kirloff. For Ennis of the Yankees. 75 for Hunter Wood of the Rays. At a 149 dual, Hunter Cole. For the Giants. Eric Stout, Royals. Well, I mean, Bert, you know there's no Moniak in this. There are no Moniaks in this product. And our Lord and Savior, 765 out of 999 for the New York Baseball Mets organization, Timothy Tim Tebow. We don't ship in one touch, Scotto. It's for amateurs. Only amateurs ship in one touches. We damage the corners. Feliciano, Brewers, 999, 200, Perez, Cardinals, Trammell for the Reds, out of 50, Sulek for a New York organization. I honestly don't even know which one. And I can't stand to not sleeve the autos. Rizzo. Castro for the Indians. Out of 200, Fernandez with the Cardinals. Chris Rodriguez, 59 out of 99 for the Angels. Or Dodgers, I don't know. Guess Angels, but I don't know if that's his college uni either. Cooper, Chicago. Chris Rodriguez is? Davis, Orioles. Nolan Williams, Angels. Dakota Hudson, die cut to 99 for the Cardinals. Rangers, auto Ibanez. Oh no, Solak, I know is in the White Sox. 20 out of 25, three color even, which is surprising. Future Threads, Fulmer. That's a good card. It's pretty. Padres Lawson to 99. Martez Astros to 199. A Duggar San Francisco to 75. Clint Frazier Indians to 149. He's got the White Sox. Kate Azy. Phillies at a 100. David Martinelli. There's your Phillies auto, Bergie. Well, good sir, I will tell you right now. Player worn. Simply player worn. Rortvet to 999s for the Twins. Waddell to 999s for the Pirates. Newberry die cut to 249 for the Royals. Ronnie Dawson, 2 out of 15. Contenders. Drew Smith, Tigers. Is it any less worn? Gerber to 999s. Longy to 999s. Calhoun to 99. Arcia to 149. For the Brewers. Rogers. New York team. Webb, 999s, Brewers, Alonzo, 999s, Mets, Isaiah White, 200 for the Marlins, Harrington, Braves, die cut to 75. It's taking forever. This is longer than the Bowman break. Out of 100, Jester for the Padres. Triple nines, Lee for the Cardinals. Royals. All right, Grange 75 for the Giants. Ian Anderson. Hey, eBay 101, 1 out of 50. Ian Anderson for Atlanta. That's blank black ink, too. That's a fancy one. Keston Horia. I gotta be honest with you guys. I miss being in Japan right now. I miss being in that busted ass hotel room. Because in about an hour or 2 hours, I'd be able to just like walk outside. It'd be like 8 o'clock my time, and just walk around and just look at weird stuff. Yurzy to $9.99. Tice to $9.99. Will Smith to $200. Fraley 6 out of 10. I don't know. I don't even want to say what I'm thinking about right now. USA. Christian Cairo. Royals, Lopez, triple nines, Walsh, Chicago, triple nines, Hector Cortez, we're not done with our other 47 autos, out of 25, Dawson, Astros, Benson for the Indians, dude, I don't know why people don't buy this. I mean, it's like $90 a box. You're getting like this crap ton of autographs. At a $2.99, Atlanta. Nuke 'em. I mean, just, you know, why not give it a go? Hanson to triple nines, Chicago. Low triple nines, Rays. Who to 99, Rays. 95-99 patch auto, JT Riddle, Marlins. USA, Nate Wolhenmuth, 5'10", 185, right-handed pitcher and outfielder. That's all I know about him. Lizardo, triple nines. Diaz, Indians, triple nines. Who won? 200. Hey, the Red Sox guy, 37 out of 75. Groom. We saw him in imperfect game. That's a die cut auto of his. Duel, 95 out of 99. It is Benintendi, and it is Frazier. It is Duel. It is a random. Unless Red Sox and Cleveland both have the same owners, which I have doubts.
Yep.
Dawson and Matthias, Houston and Cleveland, Soto to 49, Nationals, Brigman to 99, Brewers, not Brewers, Mariners, just happen to know that one off the top of my head. Die cut 75, Chicago, Connor Walsh. Jester to triple nine for the Padres, Wentz, Braves, and Dunning to 200, Nationals. And a Mejia to 199 for the Twins.
Cardboard soup is delicious. Especially if you sprinkle a little bit of refractor on top of it. It just adds that certain pizzazz. Randoms. Andrew. Funkhauser, 2999s for the Tigers. Lauer, Padres, 25. Reds, Friedel. Autograph. For New York, Nestor Cortez. Orioles, Sedlock, Miranda, Minnesota, Park die cut to 99, another USA quad out of 199, Jacob, Tyler Thomas, Berkwich, and Kate. What? How? I mean, how does that affect you, though? You getting the promotion? Was that her goal? You getting her out of your ass? 19 out of 25. Die cut Jester. You were making her look shitty. Because you're better than she is. She wanted you out. Come on. You didn't accomplish something. Kiss my ass. You're full of shit. Kranich, Pirates, Who, Rays, Kaboom to 200 Nationals. Matt Olson to 299. There's nothing that you cannot accomplish. Or, frankly, did not accomplish. Who are we blaming? Chatham, Boston. Dude, these are on-card autographs. I don't know if anybody is, like, not noticing that. I mean, some of them. Season ticket, Nick Gorby. And fail. No, you're. The only fail that you had was not taking your boss's job and firing her lazy ass. Solak, Yankees, Smith, Dodgers, Cooper, to 75. Chicago, Indians, Frazier, 49. You smart, Zach. You're too smart for this room. We don't need your knowledge here, Zach. Come on, man. What do you think this is? Like a knowledgeable place for learning about cards and things? Damn. It's some guy for Atlanta that now we know is a sticker autograph, even though we can't see it, Zach. Fernandez, Cardinals. That Atlanta unpronounceable dude. Martinez, 200. Park for the Yankees. I'm only joshing with you, Zach. If you don't know. 2-100. Milwaukee Brewers. Brett Phillips. Quad 49. I can only go through this so fast. Greer. Hendricks Reds. Fraley Rays 49. Another double. Frazier and Gerber. Well, it's, I mean, it's, I think it's like partly the way that the card is printed. Yeah, we'll find one here in a second. Matthias, Indians. Blackburn, Giants, Castro, Cleveland, Mueller to 99 for the Braves. Yeah, I mean, look. All right, hang on. Glance at it fast. You see, like, that weird, like, I mean, you see that, like, kind of odd square about it. So you kind of think that, you know, it looks like maybe it's a sticker. Because of that odd square. But in fact, it's not. No, it's not at all. It's on card. I mean, just pay attention to Zach. I don't have to do it, Zach, so don't feel bad for me. Hey, Julie. What? Oh, your life's going to suck balls sorting this particular product.
It already sucks.
Oh, no, it's worse. This is bad. Ooh. 4 out of 10. 3 color. John Duplantier. Plantier? Dolphin Fanatic. I may have something I'm interested in that you have. Marsh, 999s. Felicio, 999s. Crichton, 275 for the Orioles. Kansas City. Straighten. I don't know. Did the Diamondbacks hit in this? Matthias, Indians. No, I'm talking about Bowman, Dolphin Fanatic for you. Jester, Smith, Tyler, Rockies at 200, Arcia for the Brewers to 149. Toronto, Zach Johnson. Oh, okay. All right. The delay is messing with me, Andrew. 50 for Lizardo, the Atlanta guy to 999s. Maton for the Padres at 200. Astros, Ronnie Dawson to 100. Damn, there's a lot of stuff in this. Longy for the Red Sox. Another Ronnie Dawson to 100. Or to 999. Exqueeze. Depending on the 15-year-olds, that could potentially not be bad. Low Rays, $9.99. 75, Stratham Royals. Royals, Stratham Auto on card to 25. Cabral just can't handle The Dragon Ass of it. Martez to 50. Astros. Thomas Jones, Miami. To triple nines. Diaz, Indians, nines. Kranich to 200 for the Pirates. Futures Reds, Devers to 149. Lizardo to 100, Nationals. Friedel, Reds, Sedlock, Orioles, Tice to 49, die cut for the Angels, Ronnie Dawson, Astros to 25, for the Mariners, Tom, or Tyler O'Neill, as some other folks. Dustin May to 999. Cooper, Chicago, 999. Sedlock to 99. Another duel. Ooh, damn, that's nice. Indians and Tigers. 1, 2, 3, 4 color. 1, 2, 3, 4 color. eBay 1 of 1. 1 out of 5. That's nice looking. Ingrid to 100. Rangers. Gallon 999, Hoskins, Phillies 999, Sedlock 200, Orioles, Brewers, Walsh, eBay 101, 10 out of 10. Dude, this stuff is, nice if you hit what you want to hit. 21 out of 25, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Somewhere between 5 and 11 colors for Mason Thompson of the Padres. Camo in there. YW. Reynolds, Giants, Soto, Nationals. Low to 75. Twins, Nick Gordon. Longy. Red Sox. Lugo. Ice. Hey, first Logan Ice for Cleveland. Surprising. Out of 999, Alec Hansen. Another USA quad. 8 out of 99. The Jacob, Tyler Thomas, Berkwich, and Kate. Kath. Kathafe. Not yet, no. Mancini for the Orioles. It's taking a little bit longer to fill them as time goes on, but they still fill. Urias and Matian. Oki to 200. Webb to 99. Duel. Puckett to 100 for the Royals. Season ticket, Rivera. Jareda, Mariners, Trammell, Reds, Cortez to 200 for a New York team. 12 out of 49. Threads Auto, Nolan Williams, Angels. Cortez. Holy turd. You know, it was cute when I thought it was like 100 autos, and now it's not as cute anymore. Dalbec, Boston. Gage, Giants. A status for German Marquez for the Rockies to 49. A J.B. Woodman to 50 for the Blue Jays. A that's fancy. 12 out of 25. Single, triple, double, triple, quad, triple, quad, triple. Martes Astros. That's a nice looking card. And a Jimenez, Chicago Cubs. Not a single Senzel so far, MCB. Not a single Tebow. Great Brewers, Pittsburgh, Waddell at 75, Wentz, Braves, Judge, Yankees, single, single, double, double, triple, double, quad, single. Twins, some dude. Zoich, Blue Jays. Lizardo Armenteros, 200. Trammell for the Reds. Mueller for the Braves. For the Marlins, JT Riddle. Jeremy Martinez, Cardinals. Gage, Giants, 49. Riddle for the Marlins. Super nice. 1 out of 25. Single, double, 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 triple, triple. That's a pretty baller-ass looking card, man. I don't know if he has any value, but that's a nice patch card. Dude, this stuff is nice. I'm not even going to pretend. Martinez, Cardinals. I mean, dude, you get so many autos, so many good patch cards. Rutherford, $9.99. Strahan, $9.99. Die cut, Hunter Cole, Giants to 99. Dakota Hudson, Cardinals.
Quantrill. Padres. Tice. Thompson. Padres. Reynolds. Giants to 200. Padres. Mason Thompson. Patch auto 999. Reds. Ortiz. Franklin for the Rays. Briner Bell for the O's of Oakland. Oops. Stuck together a little bit. Don't stick together. Don't stick together. Our Lord and Savior Tim Tebow to 200. I don't care. He sucks at baseball, but his stuff sells. Miranda 250 for the Twins. Williams Nationals. Yurzy and Perez, Diamondbacks and Cardinals. Park to 25 for the Yankees. Another one of these to 199. Briones, Walls, Olson, and Harrison. What's up, JB Free? Kranich Pirates. Lopez. Wood. Kirloff 200. Heath Quinn. Duels. San Francisco. Ice. Ice 50 for the Indians. Season ticket, C.J. Van Eyck. So do the season ticket people not have teams? Hanson, triple nines. Erez, triple nines. Sheffield. Sheffield out of 10. The Dodgers. Darren McKay. 35 and a 199 collegiate. Van Meter. Padres. Lizardo Nationals, Vines Royals, Riddell to 99 Marlins, Yurzy for the Diamondbacks, ooh, 3 out of 5, fancy looking ass card. For Arcia. Orlando Arcia. Fancy schmancy. And a Ronnie Dawson. Okay. Gotta figure out a couple things here. I have a collegiate McConnell. This is a problem. I don't know if they were drafted. If they weren't, I mean, I know like that the collegiate quads. I know the Indians, Tigers, the Red Sox, Cleveland. 15 and under, that's a no. Ronnie Dawson, he's got one. Sedlock, he's got one. So he's an 18 and under. I know he doesn't. That's quad. Okay. All right. 18 and under, and the only other two that we've got. All right. So I'm actually like pretty square on this. I'm going to just go ship it all to Kate AC. Let him sort it out afterwards. Here's how we're going to do this thing. Where my dice go? Okay. I'm going to start with the Frazier for the Indians, the Gerber for the Tigers, and the Benintendi for the Red Sox, and the Frazier for the Indians. Left is odd, right is even. Left odd, right even. Five. Odd. Left side. So it is Frazier for the Indians, Benintendi for the Red Sox, who are getting those cards. Yes, Kid AC. You are calling to your Lord and Savior. All right, then we have the Volp, Berger, Cairo, and Guthrie. We have the Jacob, Tyler Thomas, Berkwich, and Kate. We have the Briones, Walls, Olson, and Harrison. We have the C.J. Van Eck, 18 and under. We have the Mitchell Stone, 18 and under. And we have the Nate Wolgemuth, 15 and under. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. I'm just going to roll the five. What can we help with? Or what can I help with? Kind of, sort of. If I were to even care. Alright, it's going to be, I mean, 1 through 6, exactly how I call out the cards. 5 times. KD gets the first one. And the second one. J-Con gets the third patch. First auto going to Miggs. Second auto going to Andrew. And the last auto going to Bergie. Thank you, everybody. We'll get these all right out to you. Well, I mean, it's